Come on then, Aqua. Let's get this over and done with. I've got a will to build.
My house!
Oh my god, what do you want?
To get rid of people like you. People in the way.
Wow. Anti-Aqua just punched me into another world. His tear powers have made him unstoppable.
Anti-Aqua location not found. Probability of success calculated less than 0.00052%.
That's quite low.
I don't get it. What do you want?
My home was destroyed. You've seen it. Now I'm making the perfect home for myself. With the tears powering me, I have access to every world there's ever have been and ever will be. My perfect home is out there, waiting to be made. My perfect home doesn't have people that try to stop me. People like you!
You're insane!
And I'm you.
Why was your home destroyed?
I have no idea why or how my world was destroyed. I woke up one day and it was all gone. Getting bored? Should I destroy your home somewhere?
Homeland! No!
Please, stop.
It's not my fault that your home was destroyed.
I don't care who did it, as long as you are eradicated!
My Omega armor isn't gonna last long. It's gonna break soon. What was that? Oh! Pixiel! Pixiel, oh my god!
This is not roll the dice. How did you get here?
To be honest, it's a hell of a long story.
When will I get a break? I've just managed to get back into the web, and now I'm faced with inevitable death.
Wait, get back to the web? What do you mean?
I will admit, I didn't expect this, but it's nice to have another person to take down.
Ben, I've got no armor.
Look out for Anti-Aqua Pixiel. Don't worry, Pixiel. I'm very certain that help is on his way. We have to wait a little bit longer until they arrive.
I know I've done some bad things in the past. And, you know, I would apologize. But right now, the best thing that I can offer is my assistance in finally bringing down Anti-Aqua.
Hey guys, we have a stable world.
Remember guys, Anti-Aqua has absorbed all of the Tear's power. That sort of strength, it makes you almost invincible. I'm calling in the entire Omega Army. Citizens, soldiers, and agents of Omega City. I'm calling you all on behalf of the biggest threat to our existence today. Anti-Aqua. If there was ever a time to prove yourselves, now is that time. Prepare yourselves for a full-scale attack. Today we shall undo all the wrongs we have done. Sins shall be forgiven. Weapons shall clash. Books shall be written of this day. The day we unite as one and redeem the universe.
I'm ready. Not you, Zebra. You stay here.
Respawn, won't he? He'll be fine, right?
Zero is... was... a robot. He should be rebuilt, but... I'm not the engineer my father was. I feel I don't possess the skill set to accurately recreate him. And believe me, if there's a single piece of hope left, that perhaps with a fluke I could do it, I would. Zero was always by my side, looking after me all through my orphan's childhood, like a brother. And now he's gone.
All the more reason to take out Anti-Aqua then.
Alright, let's go.
Who did you just kill? Why?
When there, that will be all of you eventually. I will be back.
Ryan? Ryan, I thought I'd never see you again.
Oh my god.
Do you know how long it's been? Do you know how long I've been looking for you? I've seen things that I couldn't even imagine. Oh.
Calm down. Let me explain. Right. I have been trying to find my way back home to roll the dice for a long time. I've traveled through, honestly, hundreds of worlds, trying so hard to find the solution, to find you.
I've been doing the same. Well, until I accidentally got trapped outside the web.
What's the web? And are the rings breaking?
But I've no idea what that is.
Oh, never mind. Different things here.
Right. Okay. Prepare yourselves, everyone, because this gets complicated. My name is Pigseal. I don't know if you know me or not. You may know different versions of me or whatever, because, you know, all the parallel version nonsense. And in my time trying to look for Blimp here, I discovered that all of the worlds through the Tear are connected to each other simultaneously, making a sort of web. I'm guessing you guys probably know that they're connected, but they make a web, kind of like a massive spider web, an infinite spider web, if you want to go that far, because there are infinite worlds. And in the middle of this web, there is this epicenter where every world crosses over, they link. It's like a blue desert world with a huge temple in it. And this world is the very essence, the very being, I guess you could say, of the Tear, and all of the Tear's power can be accessed from this one world.
And that's where Anti-Aqua got his powers from, because he absorbed the Tear in the epicenter.
I'm not finished. In this temple, there is a huge Tear hanging from the ceiling. It's kind of unlike any other Tear that's out there. That Tear leads outside of the web. You know, the web of the infinite worlds. That one Tear can lead you to the outside, the kind of space that exists beyond all of these worlds. And I know this because I've been there. And I also know that once you're out there, unless you're really lucky, there's no way you're getting back in.
Crazy coincidence. You ended up here. Exactly where we need you.
Ah. Well, the Tear knows what you're thinking about as you enter it, so you were probably thinking of the word home, and it led you right here, because this place is called Homeland, which is my home.
Right, well, that's probably how I got here then. Makes sense. So, who's this Anti-Aqua fella? What's he doing around here?
He's an evil version of Aqua. He absorbed the power from the Tear, and now reality is breaking down.
He's doing it because his home got destroyed, and he wants to create a perfect home for itself.
Destroyed? What do you mean?
Yeah, his world was unexpectedly destroyed one day, fully ripped apart randomly.
Is there something you'd like to tell us?
Alright, I confess. Years and years ago, my parents were experimenting on hair travel. They attempted to find the epicenter of it all, and even took ownership of a few different worlds, like Skywars. As well as taking ownership of some, they intentionally destroyed a few worlds that they owned to see what would happen. Remember, it was years ago, and it was my parents who did it, not me.
We wouldn't have to destroy Anti-Aqua. It wouldn't be you, your family, destroying these worlds. You're the one who caused all this. You and your organization.
Look, I don't want to think about it, okay? We can't change the past. We need to worry about bringing down Anti-Aqua.
No, I'm not going to stop. He looks up to his parents. He thinks they're great for destroying all those worlds. He respects them for it. He's worse than them.
Okay, everyone, stop. I have an idea. There's no Tears in the world outside the web, as Pixiel mentioned. So if we trap Anti-Aqua, he wouldn't have any Tear energy to feed on, and I'll make him powerless. And most importantly, he won't be able to re-enter the web. He would be trapped there forever.
Ah, that's a great idea. All we need to do is to get Anti-Aqua into the Tear in the temple.
Well, it won't be easy, but that's the best plan we've got.
Greetings once again. I've just taken a quick trip to a few worlds. I made some friends, and I brought them with me. Now I'm off to work on my perfect home. Have fun!
Right.
Okay, run, everybody run. What are we gonna do now?
Right. I'm gonna targeted instant transport on my ROI team to deal with one, but it'll take time to recharge, so I'll only be able to use it once.
I need some gear. I've got nothing. I haven't got any armor. I haven't got any weapons.
Underneath the Omega mothership, the soldiers on board will be able to equip you with some Omega armor and a sword.
All right.
Right. If me, Bob, Bisket, and Aqua team up, we can all attack the wardens one at a time to bring them down.
Good idea. I'll get the Omega soldiers on one.
Okay. On the count of three, we go. One. Two, three.
Congratulations, you've killed the wardens. How would you like to see my new home? Aqua, you're coming with me.
Where am I? What is this place? Swervy?
Aqua? Get me out of here, I've been in this cage for too long. I've seen what Anti-Aqua is capable of.
The damage is already done, and reality is collapsing as we speak. But not to worry though, Omega will be on their way soon as they trace our location.
Why would Omega come here? They were the ones who locked me up in the first place.
Well, me and Omega are now helping to bring down Anti-Aqua after a mutual agreement, so...
Alright, I mean, I don't know if I can trust them, but sure.
Hello, Aqua. How do you like my new perfect home? You better get used to the scenery, because you're going to be here for a long time.
Anti-Aqua! Omega will be here soon, so they can break us out of this cage.
Oh, I'm really out of the cage.
I don't believe you for a second.
I'm free! I'm finally free!
Swervy, come back! Swervy!
Don't worry about Swervy. He's gone a bit crazy from how long he's been in there. And besides, this whole world is a cage. This is my world. There is only one tear, as per usual. And if Swervy or you try to escape, then I could easily stop you. With you both trapped in here, I can finish you off. Whenever I want.
I will fight you until I physically can't anymore.
Come on! One last dance! Me and you!
By doing this.
I don't care about their lives. My real home is gone. So now all the worlds are my home.
One thing I've learned during my time trying to get home is that there's a hell of a lot of people out there. So many lives. I don't need a past, present, and future in every world to exist simultaneously. All I need is what I've seen and what I've experienced.
And most of all I need is to hope one day I will find my way home.
Anything you try won't work. I am unstoppable. I am God!
Ever since I was born, I've been taught that the way forward is to disregard all else except the end goal. Who cares who and what you trample on when you're trying to get there? Aqua, take this. I think I've finally figured out what needs to be done here. After all this time, I know why you care so much about what Omega trample on. You care because it's not the goal that matters. It's the journey. Aqua. I truly hope you find your way home. I can't thank you enough for what you've taught me. Because I realize now that I'll never truly be home if I don't do what I'm about to do. I will make it my life, my everything, to be sure you're gone.
You will never get rid of me.
Like that, and Anti-Aqua too. I guess I know what to do next. Find my way home.
What happened?
Where's Anti-Aqua?
Where's Zeno?
It's a shame my Omega armor didn't make the trip. Hey, Anti-Aqua?
What? Where is this place? I don't have my powers anymore. No. No! No!
Damn. Xeno's gone. He saved us all.
Is Anti-Aqua gone?
Survey! I need you to get back and start making my redstone machines. Where have you been? Stop running off. Come on, Survey, we need to get back to BBS too.
Probably time to go back to roll the dice, eh?
Yeah. Can't say it wasn't fun, though.
Ben? When you said earlier that Robber Dice wasn't your home, it did shock me, but it does explain why you randomly showed up one day. So I guess you're not coming back with us. I just wanted to say, it's been a pleasure. I'm so glad that I know you.
Likewise.
Thank you, everyone. I will never see you guys again. Well, your versions again. This is the end of the road. It's over.
I will never forget Operation Hurt. I've never been so scared. Swervy, Bob Bisket?
Yeah?
I'll be honest, I didn't know you guys before coming into this, but it seems you've had a bit of a history with a different version of me, and honestly, I wish you the best of luck for the future.
So you've just noticed something.
What?
I finally realised after all this time, those aren't goggles, that's a Halloween husk mask.
Nope, they're definitely goggles. I stole them from a homeless person. Myself.
Pixel might be worth going.
Yeah. Alright, see you guys later.
Ta-ta, Pixel.
One last ride.
Let's do this.
Bob Bisket? Swervy?
Bye, Aqua. We need to get back to BBS 2 now, so we just take one of these and jump into the tear?
Yep.
I guess so.
I hope someday we can see you again.
Bye.
Bye, Aqua.
Swervy, we're back. It's BBS 2. It's been so long. Oh, wait. Hang on. Wait. There's a book. Let me read it. Just leaving this message in case you come back. It's been 1 year since you left. Who knows when you're going to see this? I don't even know where you are. Probably something to do with you and that blue thing you showed me. The world has been peaceful since you left. I know planting messages telling Mamazon and the Rin to fight was a good idea. The Rin have been spies, somewhere else in this world. No idea where they are, but some of the others have started to come back. And, well, now I'm off. On an adventure of my own, I'm going to start a community of happy, peaceful cows. You won't find me. But this world is in perfect balance. You leaving was the best thing that could have happened. But things don't last forever. I know you'll come back one day. So if you are reading this, make sure you keep the peace. The world doesn't need Mamazon. See you never. From Oreo. Survey, he's Aiden from the messages. He's the reason we aren't fighting the Rin anymore. I think he's right. The world doesn't need Mamazon.
Survey, this is our chance to start afresh. Build something new. Let's go.
sunset radiant beautiful man.
You're not going to believe me when I tell you where me and Ryan have been.
You know, we prevented the whole of reality from collapsing while we were out.
Oh yeah, nice. Honestly, I'm just glad you're both back. It was so long ago, I can't even remember why you left in the first place.
It was my fault. I'm slightly sorry about the killing. I had a lot on my mind at the time.
Yeah, you get overcome by the thrill and the idea of killing people.
Hey, don't pretend like you're completely innocent too.
You persuaded me to do it, remember?
Oh yeah. Sorry about that.
It doesn't matter anymore. All the stuff in the past. All the killing. Not even Operation Earth. In the time I've been gone, I've seen stuff that I couldn't have imagined even in the most fantastical dream. Really just puts into perspective the futility, how small it all is. None of it matters.
Well, that came out a bit existential, but I sort of know what you mean. But let's just forget about all that.
Yeah, let's go.
Ryan, you know when I was outside the web?
Mm-hmm.
I stole a camera from some random person and recorded my experience. I was hoping that I'd somehow get the videos to you from outside, but I never did. But I do still have the camera on me, so do you fancy having a look at the videos I recorded?
Oh, hell yeah, man. I'm down.
Alright, let's go.
There's someone knocking at my door.
Who could that be? Let's have a look. I'll have a look. Oh, hello, you three.
Hello. My name is Pixiel, and these are my friends Bob Bisket and Blimp. We are from the next city over, and we're just like moving into the house down the street. Just wanted to say hi, you know? Say hi to the new neighbour.
Oh, nice. You guys don't know me, but I know you three Very well. Oh, come on in. I'll make you some food and a drink. You get to know me. Come on in. Make yourself at home. Right, what would you guys want? What would you guys want? So, that was how I found my way home. I was limited to 2 lives at one point, and then I stopped the whole universe and reality from getting destroyed. Me and my friends were lost. We all thought we would never get back. But in the end, everyone found the way home.